In this video, I'm going to show you how to get carbon fiber fabric in Once Human. So, this is it, the carbon fiber fabric. As you can see, you can get it from different items I have in my inventory right now. Now, for example, you can get it from climbing ropes, and then if you go further, ski shoes, as you can see, as well as over here, sofa covers will give you a lot of this, and different stuff like that, okay? So, the way to get these items is to, if you open up the map, loot this region over here. So this is the Iron River region, which requires level 28. However, if you have good armor and good weapons, I don't see a reason why you couldn't loot this earlier. There's a bunch of soldiers over here. However, if you have a sniper rifle, you can simply go to these cliffs up here next to the teleportation tower, and you can shoot them down and simply go and collect items from them, as well as the ones that are laying on the floor. So simply roam around this town and this one as well, as well as this one, and this little town over here, and you'll be able to collect a bunch of carbon fiber fabric. Now, once you've done that, simply teleport back to your base, come to your disassembly bench, and then in here, press select all, and you'll be able to disassemble pretty much everything you just obtained, and you'll get a lot of fiber fabric. Then hold down your F key, and everything will be disassembled. So that's pretty much it. That's how to get carbon fiber fabric in Once Human. I hope this video helped you out, and if it did, please subscribe to the channel and help me out as well.